play the whistle here.
Well, they've got a freebie. Will they go to the air?
Lovely, wonderful, oh, special.
This is clever little play. I think we saw Simon Zeebo did this for Ireland, didn't he? Back in the Six Nations. Look at this, great ball control. Look at that. Ronaldo will be proud of that.
With that 6-point lead for the two Laidlaw penalties. Michalak, well-directed kick, and Van Sinclair keeps it in beautifully. This might work for France, and on to Fofana through Rouget.
Just forcing the mistake.
Yeah, coach.
He knew exactly what he was doing. Didn't he?
Loose ball. Oh, nice skill by Jack Cardy.
Opportunity, and Rory Best is away, and Best passes it outside, and he's good. And Zeebo! Oh, what a piece of skill from Simon Zeebo!
He's out here at the moment. You cannot allow the Welsh back in, and now Johnny Sexton said, what a bit of skill.
Another big moment there was the arrival of Steve Thompson, his first camp for 3 years, the World Cup. What a kick that is! What a kick through again by Mark Bruno, as he's done it again for Dan Alves for the second time! Yes, he has!
Well, Leinster crowd are liking what they're seeing. Here's O'Driscoll again. Oh, good little chip by O'Driscoll. That's brilliant skill! He's going to go in again!
Don't strip the cover, doesn't quite make it. Borden's for, but what's this from good? Wouldn't they go to place at Windsor Park tomorrow night?
The arms of Woodward finds Marshall brilliantly. How on earth did Woodward get that away? And he's got Brayley to his left. Marshall might not need anybody. What are his footballing skills like? Oh!
There it is for Stringer. Kicking chase by O'Driscoll. He's still a chance here, O'Driscoll.
Wow, look at that in the hands, and the quick pass off as well under pressure.
Points to win the game, that's an interesting decision.
And so is that one, and a confident decision as well from Phil Chesney. Will the bounce be kind for Germany? And Germany surely have played.